India's new rules for foreign investment violate WTO principles of non-discrimination and are against free and fair trade, the Chinese embassy in New Delhi released in a statement on Monday. On the 18th of April, India stepped up scrutiny of investments from companies based in neighboring countries to protect domestic firms from hostile takeovers during the coronavirus outbreak.